won a competition.
Yeah.
I've never won a competition in my life. How does it feel to win a competition?
Great.
Good. I've entered loads. When I was a kid, I used to enter competitions all the time. I've never won one ever. Swim.
Bye.
Bye.
Just dive right in, but do they know it's a long black velvet and that little boy cry, black velvet and that tall sun sky.
So we're about to leave Milan. We've had the most amazing 2 days of our lives. Our dream in Milan is over. We come back on the 24th.
It always feels like torture to be this close. I wish that I was stronger. I'd separate the waves, not just let the water take me away.
So now we fly to London, and then we go to Zurich, and then we finish in Amsterdam. And then we lose our minds, go home for one day, then do it all over again.
Now every time I get close to the end.
We will be back in Italy in October for a show that's going to be twice as good as last night.
We'll make it up to everybody.
Alright?
Alright.
The surface. There's something in the world.
Ciao. October.
It always feels like torture to be this close.
So I'm Theo, and this is Adam, and we're hurt.